Taylor Swift, ¿cómo deja Camila Cabello a Fifth Harmony? Camila Cabello has been total y provinces a musical power use with her debut self-titled album and song to be opening for Taylor Swift's reputation, but speculations about who is actually left Fifth Harmony still for you wherever she goes. Earlier this week, while Camila was being interviewed by UK Radio Austin Wotton for the Sun, se addressed an old rumor that Taylor Swift encouraged Camila to quit Fifth Harmony and go solo. When she was asked about the rumor, Camila made it clear to Dan that she, and she alone, made the choice to go solo. It annoyed me that people said, Taylor, was encouraging me because he knew that she probably got a lot of negative criticism for that. Se said. Absolutely nobody could ever persuade me to do anything. If you don't want to do something, the whole world could be telling me and you want to eat. And if you don't, the whole world could be telling me to not do it and you'll do it. I've always been that way. In reality, as Camila notes, when she and Taylor hang out, they're not spending that time plotting intricate, life-changing career moves. To be honest with you, she's never ever had anything to do with that. It's so funny because when Taylor and I talk and whenever we hang out we talk about love and boys, se told Dan. And there is a go all the chance all the fun and conversation about life, love, and boys will continue between these two friends when Camila joins Taylor on tour alongside Charlie XCX. Taylor made the announcement in the first week of March on social media, revealing that both fellow artists will be opening for her. The Reputation artist also recently revealed her nickname for the Havana singer, Baby C. At the goal time roll on for Camila, let's hope that her chiminging on the speculation that Taylor had any role in her departure from Fifth Harmony should sit down once and for all.